your face could become your only form of ID. Today at 5 on Channel 2 Action News.
Your features, your facial characteristics, and it's getting digitized.
The technology already in use at our airport and on social media.
Why some say this will improve airport security, but others insist your privacy is at stake.
How it could end up tracking every aspect of your life. Join Justin Farmer and Jovita Moore today at 5 on Channel 2 Action News.